Well, Jesse said he was taking us somewhere for a surprise, and we drove probably about an hour away, and we just pulled up, and guess where we're at?
We're at the aquarium.
Well, I don't see the front of it now, but we're around behind the building, but you can see a little bit of the wall. We're at the aquarium in Shreveport, Louisiana.
Woo!
So this is going to be a nice surprise. Have some fun. Get out of the house. We'll bring y'all along with us.
Yeah.
We're excited.
Yay!
If anybody's curious of the prices, I'll get the screen right here. This changes. Get it. There you go. There's the membership prices. We're just walking in.
you can see them thin little legs right there, and down below, that's the octopus disguising itself.
Hold it. Come video me. It's really cool.
You go check it out, Wyble.
Oh my goodness, I didn't even see that. That's a shark, ain't it?
Yeah.
How long
that's
that
a
thing is.
Shark.
That thing is huge. Oh, there's a shark right there.
That's great white shark.
Look at Wyble's face. He's enjoying that so much.
I'm scared to death in there.
There's a white-tipped reef shark somewhere in there.
Video. Guys, look. Look at this. This is from being on the bottom. It hurt itself. Look. It's a shark. I'm in this bubble.
Hey, do it slow, Wyble. I'm going to get a slow roll. Don't just whip around. Wyble, look up.
Oh, look, it's moving its tail. Oh, wow, it's hurt. Look, it's hurt right there. And right here.
Here comes the sharks again,
Wyble. Oh, here they come.
Oh, my God, that's crazy.
Oh, shark.
I want to get in there with it.
Hey, Mom, here.
All right, Bubba, come on.
I am. Come over here first.
Look at the eyes. Those white things are their eyes. There's a bunch of little fishies. Look at their eyes.
Let me see.
These are fish that live super deep in the water, like in the ocean.
Thank you. look in the cup. Salt.
What's in the cup?
Salt.
Like some kind of water?
Look at the hairs on the, look at the hairs on the jelly.
No, let me see.
Kind of
long. Barely see it.
Oh, they're little, like little tiny microscopic stuff. What is that that's in the cup?
Brine shrimp.
Brine shrimp.
Sea monkeys.
Oh, wow.
Sea monkeys on steroids.
Okay.
Because she puts all sorts of stuff in with them. There you are. I saw him come back. I didn't see you come back. Okay, hold the cup. So. Those little hairs, hook, those little fish, they go into the middle. In the middle of the mouth, go input and out. No eyes, no ears, no nose, no brain, no heart, no blood. Food for sea turtles. But because their stingers are so tiny, they have no possibility of stinging you. So to feed them, you gently put the cup in the water and you gently tip it back and pour out what's in our cup. And we do it very gently because we don't want any bubbles. Just in time. So you're amazing.
4 years in one?
You're what happened,
what happens if you get air bubbles?
So sea jellies are very fragile animals.
Yeah.
So their bell is very, very thin. So it can actually puncture through the bell of the jellyfish.
Wow.
So that's why we have to be careful with the bubbles, because we want to make sure that we don't actually get some in them.
I don't want to do it. Thank you, though.
You're very welcome. Thank you.
Thank you all. These are stingrays, Maddie. That first thing was jellyfish.
Yeah.
I like the squid, don't you? I like the butterfish over there.
Oh, that cool surprise, y'all?
Oh, yes.
Tell me about that, Maddie.
Thank you so much. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Come on, Wyble.